Sonic. I was afraid I'd never be able to flirt with you again.
I can't believe there's two of me.
I think I figured it out.
Yeah, me too.
Doubles of us?
Places and enemies from our past?
We're traveling through time and space!
How did this happen?
I think it's got something to do with that big thing that just kidnapped Eggman.
It sounds like the same thing that kidnapped your friends. I mean, our friends. You know what I mean.
We need to find that thing, and fast!
Thanks, Sonic. Hey, is it me, or did you get a new haircut?
Thanks, Big Blue. That's the first time I've ever been stolen.
So I think we've pieced together more of what's happening, and it's not good.
Through time, it tears space apart, leaving the areas empty and dead, and sticking them in this weird white limbo.
When the Sonics accelerate through time, they fix space, returning color and life.
Then I guess we have to run like there's no tomorrow, or there won't be a tomorrow.
It takes a mighty foe to trap a ninja. Be on your guard, Sonic.
You've brought back quite a bit of this world! You're doing great, Sonic!
You mean, you're doing great Sonics?
Right. I may never get used to that.
Those things have come in handy in the past. We've already got a couple, but...
We need that emerald! Sonic, you should go over there and check it out. I bet you can bring that Chaos Emerald back, just like you brought back our friends.
And I bet you double we're gonna need all 7 emeralds.
You guys have your work cut out for you.
An adventure's no fun if it's too easy.
I wish I hadn't needed your help, Sonic, but thank you. By the way, you seem to look less... spiky.
Dude, there's the emerald! Slick move, huh?